Now Miao Han. Couldn't quite reach the spinning Kwame Yeboah.
Well, it was a great ball initially from Backus into Miao Han.
Jakovic has given away the ball and not given away the foul. And here is Shepherd again, being given a huge tug back by Keanu Backus, and Adam Fielding is calling him over. And if it's a yellow, it'll mean he will miss the next match. The Sydney Derby next week against the Sky Blues. It's his eighth of the season. And Mahazi, well, given a massive tug by Roy O'Donovan. Frustration may be setting in.
Yeah, but a really clever ball from Baum Johan to play him in.